Hello, welcome back my dears. Hope you are staying healthy at your home. In the last class, we learned about the boy and the balloon. Am I right? Okay, it's a screenplay. Do you remember the story? Yes, very good. Okay, listen. When the school door opened, the boy went inside and gave the balloon to the sweeper to keep it. When the school let out, the boy came out in the street with his balloon. At that time, there was drizzling. So he looked to and fro in search of a man or woman with an umbrella. Then he saw a man. He got shelter under his umbrella. When the man went his own way, he saw a woman, and she also allowed him to share her umbrella. Then he saw two nuns. One of them gave him shelter under her umbrella. After some time, he saw another man and walked with him across the bridge. Then he saw a group of mounted soldiers. From the bridge, he saw a train passing underneath of the bridge, and then he ran away and disappeared. Okay, my dears. Shall we start today's section? Are you ready? Okay, listen to me. Page number 159. Scene number 6. Another part of the street. The boy reaches home. His mother is seen watching him from behind the glass pane of a French window above. She shakes her head in disapproval, draws the curtain and disappears. After some time, she opens the window, throws out the balloon and closes the window. The balloon walks up and down but does not go away. It hovers around the window of the boy's home. The boy looks through the glass panes of the window at the balloon. He opens the window, walks out into the balcony and grabs the string of the balloon. Then he goes in with it and closes the window. Okay, my dears, listen to me. I will give the detailed explanation. Okay, my dears, the next scene is in the another part of the street. We know the boy ran from the old bridge and disappeared. But now he reached his home. His mother was watching him from the balcony through the glass pane of a French window. Have you seen French window? Look at this. This is the French window. French window is a window which also functions as a door. When she saw the boy, she shook his head as disapproval. The boy came inside with his balloon. After some time, the mother came there and threw it out of the French window. But the balloon was not ready to go in the air. It bobs up and down. Bob means to bounce. The balloon bounces up and down and it hovers around the windows of the boy's home. Hover means to stay in the air. The boy looked at the balloon through the glass pane of the window. The boy walked out into the balcony and opened the window and grabbed the string of the balloon. Grab means to hold or take. Here the boy caught the balloon through the window and closed it. Okay, my dears, shall we move on to the next scene? Listen to me. The next morning, a shopkeeper opening the shutters of his shop, a postman delivering mail to a woman on a balcony, and a hawker selling his wares in the street are seen. A row of cars is seen parked on the street. Okay, my dears, the next morning in the street, we can see a shopkeeper opening the shutters of his shop. A postman is delivering letters to a woman. A hawker is selling his wares in the street are seen. Hawker means a person who sells thing going from place to place. And also we can see a row of cars parked on the street. Students, please listen to the next scene number 8. The street before the boy's house. The next morning, the boy opens the window of his house and releases the balloon into the air. The boy, balloon, you must obey me and be good. He points his finger at the balloon in a warning gesture and closes the window. The boy comes out. He is on his way to school. He looks up at the balloon hovering above. The boy, balloon, balloon, come down. The balloon floats down to the boy gently. When the boy raises his hand to catch the hold of the string, the balloon playfully evades him. He finally leaves the balloon and starts walking along the pavement. The balloon follows him, always keeping itself out of the boy's reach. The boy comes down a flight of steps. There is a black dog at the bottom of the steps, which starts barking as it sees the balloon following the boy. The dog leaps up and tries to catch it. The balloon just manages to escape. Okay, my dears, listen to me. I'll give the detailed explanation. In the next morning, the boy opened his window and released the balloon into the air. And then he asked the balloon to obey him and be a good. The boy started to school. On the way, he looked up at the balloon hovering above. Then the boy asked the balloon, come down. But it floated down to the boy gently and evades him. Evade means to escape or slipped away. At last, he left the balloon in the street and walked along the pavement. The balloon also followed him by keeping a distance itself out of the boy's reach. Then the boy came down a flight of steps and there was a black dog at the bottom of the steps. The dog barked at the balloon as it sees the balloon following the boy. The dog tried very well. The dog leaped up and tried to catch it, but the balloon managed to escape from the dog. Okay, my dears, here the play is over. Did you enjoy it? Okay, good. Now is the time to wind up today's class. We will meet in the next class. Thank you.